This is the amino acid structure. In the center is a carbon. Off of that is the amino group, which has a nitrogen and two hydrogens. Also off of the carbon is the carboxyl group, which has a carbon with a double bonded oxygen and an oxygen and a hydrogen. There is also a single hydrogen coming off of the carbon. Then comes the R group. The R group is different because it can have one of many different formations, such as this, this, or even this.